think everyone can feel the excitement. We have our cars and our float loaded up with lots of beads, along with all our assets. Can't wait to engage in our great community. We have to say thank you to all the men and women that are out along the parade route, working various posts. We're out here having fun, and they're helping protect us. I couldn't be more grateful.